Holy cow. It's huge and it's behind the house now. Oh my word. I've lived in Iowa my whole life and never have I seen a tornado, and these guys outside the school have no idea what's right behind them. I'm breathing so heavy. Brian and Leah, you are missing out on some awesome pictures. As long as it keeps moving that way. Oh my goodness. All these people are just walking all around outside, although I'm upstairs. We have other people showing up in the yard. This is crazy. Hmm.